time stops for no one. Mother Nature raised a new.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I normally won't be doing like a vlog of my face, but this time I'm doing it for once. So it's my birthday and I'm turning 11. Well, people in my class and school say 3 years old. No, I'm actually 3. Anyways, I just got home from school. I normally celebrate it on 29 or 26, but I'm doing it on 28 today since my birthday comes every 4 years. Anyways, I'm gonna go get ready, even though it starts at 6 o'clock. I just want to get ready, and then I'll show you some decorations in my house that my parents has done when I was at school. So see ya. So I got changed. I'll show you a quick outfit. So this is my t-shirt, and my pants are just this. I like these pants, and both of these are from Zara. So yep. This little makeup here for my mom. I don't know why. But anyways, I think I'll show you the decorations. It's nearly finished. My mom is just gonna get up balloons. She's gonna pick up my brother, so I'll just show you then. For now, I'm just gonna watch some YouTube like I normally do. So that is my decorations. I'll show you 2 of the games I have to play. There's only 2 games, so it's good. So it's right there. I'll go show you. So it's this, what am I? And the other one is Twister. I'm gonna play Twister first, just saying. I am not going to film it. I'll try and film it, but maybe I'll just have some fun and I'll tell you tomorrow. So I'm just gonna be here today, but I'm gonna be editing tomorrow because the party's gonna end at 8:30. So I'm just gonna edit tomorrow on 1st of March, and today is 28th of February, so just saying that. Now I think I'll just watch YouTube until 6, and guess what I'm gonna do when my friend comes, my friend that I hang out, who texts my mom first. I'm gonna rave like a creepy girl. Anyways, I'm gonna go watch. See ya. Hey guys, welcome back. So my party just finished like 5 minutes ago at 8:30. So it was the best time ever. And it made a big mess downstairs, but it's fine. And my friend went to give all of the popcorn and took it to her house. But anyways, I'm gonna be showing you all of the presents that I got. So first up, we're gonna do, I think I might say the names. So first one is the one that I'm wearing right now. It's by a girl named Emily who came 1 hour early. So it's coasters for your cups. It's really cute and she made it by herself. I'm actually really surprised. So flower one, this blue and purple one, and this, so cute, and this headband. I'm gonna wear it to school tomorrow since it's so cute. Next we have a girl named Joanna. Okay, so up next we have is Joanna. So I really like her gifts. First is this card. It's a really cute card. Look at it. It's so cute. So it says, happy 2.5 birthday, Simra. I hope you don't get a sugar coma from Joanna. P.S. Is your sunflower alive? It's a cute. And my sunflower is alive. I did sunflowers last year. And this is the cutest part. So cute. I officially named them when I first saw it. Pinky and Greeny. So cute. I also got these two notebooks from her. I actually wanted notebooks. Yay! Actually, I love this one. And I like both. Just saying. And that's it for drama. Next we have is Sally. So she got me money. It's in this envelope. It's money for real. Oh my god. It's so hard to do. Yeah, it's real money. My first birthday with money. Oh my god. I'm special. She got me this. Headband. I almost forgot what's this color here. Yeah, headband, it's so cute. And it's brown. My second favorite color. Second. And she also got me this. It has Disney characters. So cute. And it had things inside and I took it out. Also, this tape. I have no idea what it says there because she speaks another language. But it says masking tape there. And this slime. I think it's slime, but I'm not sure. Up next we have is Phoebe. So, this is cute. She actually drew a diamond. You're a diamond. Dear Summer, happy birthday. Hope all your wishes come true. This is what she got me. This thing. Circle to color it. It's like a frame. At first, when I opened it, I thought it was a pizza. I'm silly. She also got me these colors that I really wanted. It's so cute. That's all from Phoebe. Two more. This is from my friend Alicia next door. So these are the pins. It's so cute. My brother drew this. You can see the reflection. But anyways, my brother drew this. And I was annoyed. But at least he drew X times X. He's in grade 10. And last but not least is just this money. What? I'm not sure what it is. Actually, I haven't opened it. So sticky. Let's see. Oh, what is it? $100. How much was Sally's? So this one is $100. This one is $20. Wow. Well, that's all of my presents. I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember, I'll be editing it tomorrow, so on the 1st of March. So don't get mixed up. My birthday's in February, not 1st of March. Anyways, hope you enjoyed my birthday. Even though you did not see what I did, but I had so much fun. I might actually tell you what I did to make things a little longer. So this girl who came 1 hour early, and guess what? I was just eating a cupcake with her and my tooth got out when I was eating the cupcake. That was the silliest part ever. So yeah, at least it was fun though, and at least it didn't hurt. And yeah, and then all of the other people came, but she was like this. Okay, so I'll be telling you the rest of the day in the community, maybe, but yeah. So it's 8 something. I have school tomorrow. I'm not sure if I go to bed right now. But yeah, hope you enjoyed that video for the second time. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.